Hey, what's up guys, it's Turtle Juice here again, and I apologize for not making a video in like a month or so, but this one is like extremely good. It's like I'm starting up a new series, hope to make it like 100 episodes or something. But yeah, let's get started. I don't know what I'm gonna call this series, but I'm going to have more. Oh my god, is that, I'm having a brain fart right now. Alright, more weirdos, season 1, the seed's gonna be, what should the seed be? Hot dog. Alright, the seed's hot dog. Going with that. It's gonna be a series on the Minecraft installed with more creeps and weirdos. And this is 1.6.6. They have updated it. If you guys didn't know that, if you guys are like, oh my god, how are you playing and you're on 1.6.6, they did update it. I don't know what time. But yeah, this mod's pretty sick. I finally got the sound to work on it. It's a pain in the arse to make it work, but I will put the link in the description, the guy that helped me install my mods. So yeah, there's a bomb. We gotta find some trees for him. Some treats for him, not trees. I was saying that because that dead sapling's there. Whatever. Psych us out. Don't give us any wood. Just give us a dead frickin' sap. Oh, derp. We spawned by trees. I'm retarded. My bad. Alright, if you guys want to keep your achievements, I suggest like you save the achievements file. I don't know if that would help. You guys just like ask someone if you want to save your achievements, like because you've been working all the time on getting your achievements up or something like that, and you want to save them. And you just yeah. And if you just wanna, alright, let's turn this music off, it sounds really depressing. Alright, if you just wanna change your, things to more creatures mods, and you don't want your achievements to get erased, you gotta ask someone, because I have no idea how to do that. Every time I download a mod, I have to erase my achievements. Something, but you could probably do it because you're not retarded like me. Alright, I gotta get some seeds from these things. God, and let's turn that sound down. Turn it down to the ground. I kinda wanna find YES! I was just about to say I wanted to find a hot dog, and there they are.
Hot dog!
Alright, but we don't have any bones, frick. Should we just trap him or something? Here, let's trap him and see if he comes back. I want your hot dogness. Doggy, stay. Stay! Doggy, god dang it, doggy. Ah, dang it, dog. Where are you going, left or right? Come in here. I know, puppy. Dog, come on, puppy. No! Well, that's a fail. Alright. We'll just, like, put dirt blocks there eventually. And make people spawn there. Oh, mushrooms! Mushrooms! Oh, mushrooms! Alright, let's. Let's craft something, because I really need something thingamabob thingamajig. Oh dang, we can't even make anything. Freaking crap! What are you thinking, Turtle Juice? Just comes out of thin air? Gotta get wood, sir. Retard. Ugh. Oh yeah, got some wood. Alright. There's a big sand biome over there. Right when I said that, right when I spawned, I see a hot dog. That's just amazing. Type in the seed hot dog and see if it does the same thing. Leave it in the comments if you do the seed hot dog and you find a hot dog, like, immediately. Please. I would love you if you did that. No homo. Alright. I need stone first. It's the basic step. I'm doing this all legitly, guys. I'm trying to do it non, like, make it not appear off camera like others. But I might do some projects off camera, but if I don't, then you guys will be like, oh my god, you're so legit. No, but seriously. Alright, here. We need a lot of stone and stuff. Dun dun dun. We just need a stone sword, is all. Just a stone sword to go around and explore and stuff. And then when it turns night, we're definitely getting the freaking thingamabob. Alright, here, let's just make a stone pick. Just in case. Alright. Dun dun dun. Alright, there we go. Got a sword and stuff. Alright. I might do the trees mod too, but I don't know. I haven't really gotten into the whole tree thing, you know. And I don't wanna mess up what I have already. Oh my god, what the frick? I didn't know. Oh my god, it's running at me. What the frick? I didn't know that they had that kind of robot. I thought there was only like two. Oh wait, that might be second one. I don't know. What? Get away from me! I don't want you to kill me. Are you glowing? I'm scared. Holy crap! Oh, did you bite him for me? Thank you. I didn't even tame him yet. A dog is sworn to be with me. Swear to God. Here. Get down. Get down, doggy. Down, doggy! Doom! Oh my god, I tried to box him in, next thing you know. This does not work. Trust me, guys. I just made a pen for you, and then you gotta be a douchebag and do it. God dang it. Alright, whatever. Here. Let's go get some. Alright, we already got enough wool. Let's go find some things, explore. Before we do that, I'm going to set the spawn over here. Even though the spawn's like 2 feet away, I'm just gonna set the spawn. Oh wait, no, I don't have freaking. Oh my god, I don't have that mod. I'll get it next time. But you know, oh god, a thief. I'm gonna avoid him. He actually steals your stuff. Oh, there's a lawyer over there. I saw him. I'm gonna change. God dang it, he's coming after me. Get away!
looking for you.
Steal the lawyers. Steal the lawyers' money. Why are you peeing on the Google? That's not cool. That's not cool. Get away from me, thief. God. Why is this guy stalking me? Here, I'm gonna hold something in my hand, so... Yeah, thank you. I didn't need those. Yeah, fall, you retard. Yeah, you died. What a retard.
What a retard.
Alright. Let's go over here. Whoa, I thought that was like a rock monster for a sec. It was just a hill. I'd say. Whatever. I gotta find my way back here, though. I don't know how I'm gonna find... Okay, I'll just stay around the area, I guess. I need coal, though. I need to kill something. I need coal and iron so I can give that hobo a freaking iron ingot. I guess we'll just dig. And then... Oh, wait, no. Here, let's find... Okay, here, let's find the letter G. And the letter G, like, drops anything with the letter G. Like, grain. He changed wheat to grain for some reason. But, he drops grain, gold, and golden armor, and then just, like, glowstone. I don't know. Anything that starts with the G, the thing drops, I guess. So, yeah. Oh yeah,
there's a bubble scum. We can get cookies.
We gotta find that diggy thing. Right? Oh my god, get on my head, you turd. There we go. He's on my head? Yeah, he's on my head. Alright. Oh, it's turning night. Frick. Alright. We gotta find that thing. Frickin' diggy hole thing. The dig bug.
I want cookies.
I need to... Okay. You know what? Nah. We need to make a house. Or else we're gonna get raped. Where's my crafting bench? Okay, there's my crafting bench. Oh my god, we don't have enough! No! I guess we'll just dig a hole. Or we already did that. Well. I need a bed. Right click.
Oh no! I didn't mean to do that, I'm sorry.
Oh crap! Dang. Freaking fly, bro. Oh, what was it? What am I doing? We'll get this eventually. We're gonna make it like a crappy house at the moment. Ah, oh, that's not big enough.
Oh god, I'm scared. I'm scared. Save me, bubble scum.
We gotta make it. We gotta have at least some wood to get. Alright, you know what? Screw it, let's just sleep and see if it, just like sleep in an open area and see if it will let us just go to sleep. And if it doesn't, you know what? I don't care, I have a sword. Yeah, it's not gonna let us, it's not gonna let us. Yep, it's not gonna let us. Yep, it's not gonna let us. It's, yep, yep, no. No, you know what? I'm sleeping outside with the sword. See what happens.
Yep, it does the same thing. Well, I guess we're screwed until we find more material. Why did I do that? God.
Alright, where the frick is the bubble scum at? Alright, there you are, bud. There you are. I need to find the thing. So I can get cookies. If you mix the bubble scum with the dig hole thing, it will make cookies explode, I guess. I don't know. Don't ask me, I didn't make the mod. God. Jerks. Oh yeah. Dang it, we should have picked up one of these flowers. We get an achievement if... Oh god. No, don't kill him. You bastard. Don't kill... Oh my god, you're gonna kill me. Don't kill me. I don't want you to kill... Ah, frick! Turds. Alright guys, well, you saw a little bit of, the more creeps and weirdos thing. I'll leave the download in the description, and I'll leave the video link to the, download that helped me the most, and, like, that was, like, perfect, because it finally got my sound working, and, yeah, so, this is a new series, guys, so, leave creative comments in the box below, I guess, and there's a Dark Soul, and, I'm scared, so, peace out, guys. Oh!